3 beaches remain closed because of unsafe bacteria levels following the deadly Montecito mudslides. Public health officials say levels at Carpinteria State Beach, Goleta Beach, and Hammonds Beach are still above standard levels. The closure means the beaches are off limits to swimming, surfing, and other water activities. Beaches in the area have slowly been reopening after the mudslides forced the closure of nearly all of them.